certain type of way to make the faces smile on me. The clothes I wear, the words I speak, do my makeup like a close-up on a TV screen. But there's a beat inside my chest, a drummer calling me to do my best. I gotta dim my light for no one. Baby, we were meant to shine forever. I gotta dim my light for no one. Baby, we got all we you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what you or pass it. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in us. You got troubles. I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. You stick together, we can see it through. Cause you got a friend in me. Oh, some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am. Bigger and stronger too, baby. But none of them can ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. Yes, you got a friend in me. Play it, Nuggets. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too, maybe, but none of them would ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, yeah. And as the years go by, right, Nuggets, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny because you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. How is everybody doing? Happy Thanksgiving Eve. That's right. Tomorrow here in the States is Thanksgiving. And those two words very much sum up the way I'm feeling about this year. Of course, there is infinite terribleness this year, but there are also a lot of really beautiful things, one of which is this great group of people gathered here. I don't know if you can see very well on here, but I put some of my, I just love a bit of sparkle. Put some Thanksgiving sparkles on. You can kind of see it if I, depending on how the light's hitting it. Because I think one thing that we can all agree on is that the world needs a little bit more sparkle. It just makes everything better. You know, as much as I love all of the rock music that's coming out, you know, the older generations are saying, this rock and roll, they should cut their hair. It's a bunch of noise. But I think this rock and roll thing is here to stay. I do. But sometimes, as much as we might be rocking out, sometimes you want to just come back and play something. Chords for this, hence the very long introduction. Sometimes you just want to play something real mellow, man. You don't want to be a bummer. Oh my gosh, we're going into the future! Oh! Here we are, feeling nice and mellow and groovy in 1965. This song has come out that I really love.
All right, so the year is 1965 now. And when I go to the sock hop, that's more of a 50s thing, I guess. But, you know, we're a little far behind. So sometimes I like to go to the sock hop and dance with my teenage sweetheart. This is assuming I'm a teenager. No, I'm not, like, going and dancing with teenagers now. Anyway. Oh, my love, my darling, I've hungered for your touch Thanks, Steve. You know, it's so interesting. I wasn't able to bring a guitar on tour. And I'm back now and have absolutely no calluses, so I'm practicing again to try to build them up. It feels so strange to play a guitar after so long. Oh, thank you very much. These were my gift from my SNFC friends. Thank you to everyone that contributed to this beautiful jewelry from Katya at Google House. That's how it goes. Look up in the sky, we're going high. It's a new version of Superman, never before heard. Drive my car. I don't know if I would want to let someone drive my car because I watched too much Judge Judy and half of the lawsuits on there. Someone drove someone else's car, and then they totaled it, and then it's a whole thing. You know. I don't know. Driving my Helen. Helen, she's 20 this year. I can't wait for next year. We're going to have to get her a drink or something. Ask the girl what she wanted to be. Yeah. She said, baby, can't you see? I want to be famous, a star on the screen. But you can find something in me. Sweet, I've got cute. Baby, you can drive my car. Yes, I'm going to be a star. Baby, you can drive my car, and maybe I love you. I told the girl that my prospects were good. She said, baby, it's understood. Working for peanuts is all very fine, but I can't show you a better time. Baby, you can drive my car. Yes, I'm gonna be a and baby, I love you. Beep, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah. Baby, you can drive my car. Yes, I'm gonna be a star. I miss you too, Chicago. You can drive my car, baby, I love you. Beep, 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 yeah. Beep, 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 yeah. Beep, 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 beep. Yeah. Yes, I have told them. I've told our friends about the Vegas show. Sarah sings Wake Me Up. Oh, the song Wake Me Up? I can do that. Let's do Wake Me Up. There we go. I did this once a very long time ago, and I think I will remember it. Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where it starts. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Life would pass me by if I don't open my eyes. That's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. Thank you. carrying the weight of the world. But I only have two hands. I hope I get the chance to travel the world. Yeah, I have some plans. Scrolling down. I wish that I could stay forever this young. Not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is a prize. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and yes, I have told I've told our friends about the Vegas show. I was practicing last night for it. I was going through playing some tunes. I begged and I pleaded to be someone that you needed, but thank God he didn't listen. I'd be kissing, I cried, and I tried to believe every word that you lied. But the doors, they're locked, and the end was a brand new start. It's so good, 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 saying bye. It's so if you just don't care about the past anymore, 'cause today is an open door. I look out, I look in, I'm feeling fine in my own skin. And at the end of the day, I sleep good in the bed I made. It's so good, good, good. She goes in the sky, not a bird or a plane, just a girl who tried to reclaim lost time. Gotta make like a star, yeah. Shine, shine, shine. It's so good, good, good. Say goodbye, yeah. It's so good. pretend. It's all over, it's all over, my friend. Cracks and broken pieces inside us. Where the light comes in, the brightest. Cracks and broken pieces inside us. Well, the light comes in, the brightest. Oh, cracks and broken pieces. Oh, where the light comes in, the brightest. It's going to be so much fun. I was practicing on the PRS last night through the amp. And it is such a blast. Oh, give me some lovin'. Is that 1966? That seems like that definitely would make sense. Give me some lovin'. Keeps correcting love in. Do I have to say loving? I always thought it was lovin'. Gimme some lovin'. Woo! He had a grammar field day with that one, didn't he? Bom, 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 bom. 1966. What a year. Do you remember where you were? I was not born. Well, my temperature is rising and my feet left the floor. Crazy people knocking cause they wanted some more. But let me in, baby, I don't know what you got, but you better take it easy cause this place is hot. And I'm so glad we made it. So glad we made it. You got to give me some loving. Well, I feel so good, everything is kind of high. You better take it easy, cause this place is on fire. It's been a hard day, and I got so much to do. But we made it, baby, and it happened to you. And I'm so glad we made it. So glad we made it. You got to give me some loving. Really something going on for sure in the 6 days. Not sure how much of it was legal, but it was a really incredible time for music, and I just have so much fun singing that stuff. What? I think I told you guys about the neighbor around here that likes to karaoke. Did I tell you about my karaokeing neighbor? But let me know, did I tell you about my Karaoke neighbor. Welcome back. I did not. Okay. It was just a couple friends I told then. I haven't told my online friends. So, do you know the Stevie Wonder song, Lately? Lately, na 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 na. 'Cause they always start to cry, 'cause it's time could mean goodbye. That one, it's like super, kind of a deep cut, but it's a beautiful song, and it's very, very dynamic, super hard to sing. Really, no one should sing it except for Stevie, because it's just, and that's the song. I love this song so much. So this was back when it was really hot. I was walking, and all of a sudden, I hear Lately playing, and I go, oh, that's kind of weird. It's weird to hear that when you're just walking down a suburban street. And I went, and this guy in his garage, he's got his garage door open. He's turned his garage into like a club. There's strings of lights in there. It's dark. And he was blaring it. And he had this big television screen that he had the lyrics on. And he was singing along with it. And he was just giving it his everything. It was very, very loud and very, very passionate. And fortunately, he's two blocks over, and I just found myself going, thank you, thank you, thank you for being two blocks over. I was also walking yesterday, and all of a sudden, I heard this kind of out-of-tune guitar strumming, and I'm like, wait, out-of-tune guitar, that's my job. And I looked, and it was this guy again. He was doing some Bon Jovi song. He seems to like to do really, really dynamic, very high energetic songs. So I'll keep you in the loop on what he goes for next. But he's giving the whole community free concerts, whether they want it or not. Maybe one of these days I can get him to come over here and he can get on Weekly Wacky. So this was a song that I did do on Secret Song Society, but it's just too much fun not to do again since we're in the spooky realm and there's basically no other time that I get to do spooky music. I'm just an average girl with an average life. I work from 9 to 5. Hey, I pay the price. But all I want is to be left alone in my average home. But why do I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone? I always feel like somebody's watching me. And I have no privacy. Oh, I always feel like somebody's watching me. To me, is it just a dream? When I come home at night, I bolt the door real tight. People call me on the phone, I'm trying to avoid. Well, can the people on TV see me, or am I just paranoid? And when I'm in the shower, I'm afraid to wash my hair, 'cause I might open my eyes and see somebody standing there. People say I'm crazy, just a little bit touched. But maybe showers remind me of psycho too much. That's why I always feel like somebody's watching me. And I have no privacy. Oh, I always feel like somebody's watching me. Who's playing tricks on me? Tricks on me. I don't know anymore. Are the neighbors watching me? Well, is the mailman watching me? And I don't feel safe anymore. Oh, what a mess. I wonder who's watching me now. Who? The IRS? Ah! I always feel like somebody's watching me. The only follow-up song is Who Can It Be Now? You are on the same mindset that I was on. That was what I think I followed it up with. Yeah. I was listening to Coast to Coast again the other night. Surprise? No. And they were talking about how many people go missing in a year. And they were focusing on the U.S. in this one. But there are so many people that go missing in a year. Fortunately, most of those are canceled because the person gets found right away. Or the person is found in a relatively short time and perhaps they didn't want to be found. It's like an actual smaller number of people that straight up are missing. But there are a pretty decent amount of people that just go missing. And I don't know, I was listening to it late at night. And of course, being coast to coast, they segued it into perhaps it's aliens abducting those people. But I don't know, it kind of spooked me out. I made sure my windows were closed and all my doors were locked. Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh, we're almost to the end of the hour. I got to get the rest of my 60 songs in. But don't worry, don't sweat it, man. You just got to keep being groovy. You don't want to rush it. You got to keep groovy and peaceful. Yeah, man. You know, so we're going into the year 1967. And I have a feeling it's going to be pretty groovy. Imagine me and you. I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the guy you love and hold him tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, you say that you belong to me and ease my mind. Imagine how the world would be. So very fine, so happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you. Hang on, I picked way too low a key. Let me get this a little higher. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, maybe the skies will be blue. For my life, me and you really, no matter how they toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you and you for me. So happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you. Yeah, you got the backgrounds. For all my life. When you're with me, maybe the skies will be blue. For all my life, me and you and me. No matter how they toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, peace and you for me. So happy together, ba-ba-ba. Everybody ba-ba with me. Ba-ba-ba. Pretend you're a sheep. Ba 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 ba. Me and you, and you and me. No matter how they toss the dice, it had to be. Nice buying. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. Sing it, Mom. So happy together. Wait, what? I thought it keeps going. So how is the weather? Doesn't it go by? Ba 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 ba. So happy together. And how is the weather? This is 1967. So we don't have a weather app. So you just have to ask people, how is the weather? so happy together. Ah, yes. So wacky together. Hello, humans and houseplants. You know another weather song that I really love? This song hops around in my head a lot. I really like this song. I think I can wait out the ears. Let's see how long the ears stay on. All right, let's see. Who can name it? Thank you.
Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so the same, it'll rain a sunny day. I know, shine. Have you ever seen the rain?
Of course, I'm from Illinois.
I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day? Yesterday and days before, sun is cold and rain is hot. I know, been that way for all my time. Till forever on it goes, through the circle fast and slow. I know, and it can't stop, I wonder.
Get it? I stopped.
I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Yeah. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day?
Let's do one of my favorite early Beatles songs is
I'm looking through you, where did you go? I thought I knew you, what did I know? You don't look different, but you have changed. I'm looking through you, you're not the same. Is soothing, but the words aren't clear. You don't sound different. I've learned again. I'm looking through you, you're not the same. Why, tell me, why did you not treat me right? Love has a nasty habit of disappearing or light. You're thinking of me the same old way. You were above me, but not today. The only difference is you're down there. Tell me, why did you not treat me right? Love has a nasty habit of disappearing overnight. I'm looking through you. Where did
go. I thought I knew you. What did I know?
You don't look different, but you act same. I'm looking through you. You never seem, yeah, baby, you change. Hey, I'm looking through you. I'm looking through you. And you change, you change, you change, you change, you change.
It's National French Friday. Oh man, I celebrated twice this weekend. I didn't even know. So much fun. I love that song. I remember as a kid just having so much fun going. Oh yeah, everyone's asking what the instrument is on the amp. It's like a rain stick sort of thing. Goes shh. Oh no, I said so much fun again. I really do say that all the time. Look at that. Everybody's got so many bingos. But what did everyone use for their free space? I guess you could use anything. Bingo. B-I-N-G-O, B-I-N-G-O, B-I-N-G-O. And bingo was his name, oh. Since Superman is coming, let's close things off with a little Saraoke.
I want you.
there's a little bit of I want you. What can I say? It's going to be so much fun. So thank you, thank you, thank you, everybody, for tuning in. Goodness, we've got a bunch of folks. It must be the Star Wars contingent coming, or the extraterrestrials. We've kind of been courting the extraterrestrials for a while here on the show. Maybe they finally got the word out. I hope everyone has a great Halloween. I hope it's not too spooky. I was working in the lab late one night. I saw a question here that said, what is Augie named after? His name, his adoption name was Augustus. So I think he's part Roman emperor in his spare time, you know, building empires and such. And then the adoption folks shortened it to Augie because I think it's easier to say. And then we've also got The Adventures of Augie March, so he's got a literary name. Go, Augie, go. Go, Augie, go. What does he like to eat? He likes to eat dog food. What does he like? So far, he hasn't really tried that many things. He's only been here for a couple days, but so far, what have I seen you eat? Dog food, water. He likes ice cubes. He likes dog treats. Oh. That's it. But yeah, so he likes dog food and sleeping, and he loves playing with his toys. You're not really seeing him playing right now, but he's a big player. Oh yeah, there's a treat finding game that he enjoys. Oh look, you're looking at the camera now, aren't you? Yeah. Nope. And you put the treats in it, and it's got this kind of maze inside, so they push it around and try to find the treats. Well, thank you, everybody, for welcoming Mr. Augie into this wacky world. Instead of dancing this time, I think we'll just say hi to Augie. So let me put some music on, and it'll just be a hello. Put this one on a loop. There. Want to say hi?
Look at coming out of my box now. Been picking at the locks now. And I'm only outside. Deep breath, walking out.
Welcome
to him.
Hey,
I got a lot to live and do.
Yes. Have a great week. So